endangered species. Keep on creature adventuring. We'll see you on the creature trail.
The PBS Kids video app.
Ta-da! Come inside.
Where you can watch full episodes of your favorite PBS Kids shows. Anytime and anywhere.
Cool. High five.
Take all the laughter and learning of PBS Kids with you wherever you go.
Awesome.
Incredible.
Life lessons with every adventure right at your fingertips.
Da-da-da-da.
The PBS Kids video app. Watch when you want, wherever you want. No subscription needed. Download on your device today.
Check out the brand new series of shorts, City Island.
It's right up my alley.
Where all the objects are alive.
I'm a light bulb. I crack easily under pressure.
So get to know Watt and friends on City Island.
I can't wait!
Streaming now, free on PBS Kids.
Wild Kratts is made possible by...
At Adventure Academy, we encourage kids to be curious, explore, and never stop learning. Adventure Academy, offering thousands of learning activities for kids ages 8 to 13, is a proud sponsor of Wild Kratts.
Target believes that the power of play and the joy of everyday life are all around. Target is a proud sponsor of PBS Kids.
The Corporation for Public Broadcasting. And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
To find out more about cool animals and collect your own Wild Kratts creature powers, go to the Wild Kratts website at pbskids.org. We'll see you there!
Hi, I'm James, and I have three boys, Jaden, Jordan, and Justin. The most important part of being a father to me is being present with my kids and watching them grow.
You know, sometimes these walks, man, I learn so much about you.
I'm always looking for cool ways to hang out with my kids and learn with them.
What's this right here?
I find that there are opportunities everywhere to learn. Sometimes a simple walk will bring on the best talks with your kids. If you give them a chance to speak, they will educate you. They will surprise you.
I don't know. It's a little bit cold. And you taught me that snakes don't really like the cold, right?
Yeah.
Something that I love to do with my kids is to leave an open-ended question. Instead of giving them a yes or no question, I like to give them questions that they have to actually think about it.
Oh, look, what's this?
Sometimes I just don't know the answer to their questions. And that's okay. We'll go back home and we will research it. That just gives us another opportunity to bond and to learn together.
Funding for Hero Elementary has been provided by a grant from the U.S. Department of Education's Ready to Learn program.
Target believes that the power of play and the joy of everyday life are all around. Target is a proud sponsor of PBS Kids.
If you're a kid.